possibly.
Looks good.
Relax. Got a quarter turn to the right. Side chest pose. Tricep extension. Hands on your hips. Let's curl the left leg bicep. Okay, relax. Face the rear, please. Back to the bicep. So twisting back pose. Face in front, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Relax. Take a couple of deep breaths and do a crab pose muscle. Relax. Okay, you may exit the stage number one as soon as you're ready for the opposing routine. So, thank you.
Bad boy.
it's never.
You can never surrender, have your back on you.
Two and four front and center, please.
Come on, Rod. Come on, Rod.
Okay, take four steps back, and everyone behind them move off to the sides. Okay, come a little closer together, please. That way, front double bicep.
Come on, Rod. Come on, Rod. Come on. Come on, Rod. Good, four. Hang on to it.
From last button.
Come on, Rod. Do it. That's where it's at, Rod.
Right thigh extension.
There you go, Raj. All right, Raj.
Opposite leg.
That leg's
quarter turn to the right. Side chest pose.
Get it, Raj. Come on, Raj. Come on, Raj. Come on, Raj. Looks
pretty. Tricep extension. Face the rear, please. Arms straight up in the air.
Legs tight.
Double bicep.
Come on, Raj. There you go. Open it up. There you go, Raj. There you go. Looks good, boy.
Land sprint.
What up? Yeah. Yeah, come on, Raj. Come on, Raj. Come on, buddy.
Up on the balls of your feet, please.
Yeah. Come on, dude. There you go. Good up, boy.
Let's curl the right leg bicep.
Show it off, Raj. Come on, Raj. There you go, Raj. Keep it tight. Show it off, boy.
Opposite leg. Face the warm-up area, please.
Keep it tight.
Curl the left leg bicep.
Got it. Come on, Raj. Yeah. Keep it tight. Good job, Raj.
Bend from the opposite side. Try some extension.
Come on, Raj. There you go. Come on, Raj.
Twisting back pose. Face the front, please.
Real good, Raj.
Abdominal pose.
Roll up. Come on, Raj. Yeah.
Relax. Take a couple deep breaths, most muscular.
Come on, Roger. Show your legs. Come on, Roger. Come on, Roger. Come on, Roger. You got to want it,
Roger. All right, do it again.
All right, you got to want it. Get up.
Thank you.
Any other questions?
Stay tight.
Yeah, you can get 1, 3, and 5 off.
1, 3, and 5.
Good job, Roger.
Frontal bicep. Front leg spread. Right thigh extension. Opposite leg. Quarter turn to your right, please. Side chest pose. Chest extension. Face the rear, back the bicep. Land spread. Another quarter turn, side chest pose again. Face the front, abdominal pose. Relax, couple deep breaths for most muscular. Okay, thank you. Okay, step off the stage. We'll call you back to the body part comparisons. inside right calf. No, inside right calf. Bend at the knee. That's it. And the opposite calf. Face the rear, please. Calf. Calf pose. Okay, curl the right leg bicep.
Come on, Rod.
The opposite thigh.
There you go, come on.
All yours, Rod.
Your legs. Another quarter turn. Curl the right leg bicep. Relax. Face the front, please. Keep your, put your heels together. Toes pointed out. And bend slightly at your knees.
Heels together.
Heels together. Touch them. Thank you. Get the judges on your sheets, please.
That's good, Roger.
Okay, go back to Drew. Let's do a front and lats rest, please.
There you go.
Okay, face the rear. Back double bicep. Lat spread. Face the front, please. Over abs, 1, 2, and 4. Hands behind the head, abdominal closed. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Okay, the left arm behind the head. Let's do a twisting thumb. Okay, same pose from the opposite side. Okay, face the front again. Hands in the small of the back. Crunch down. Relax. Front sheets. Arms 2 and 4. We have a right bicep isolation. Left bicep, please.
Come on, Ron. Yeah. Come on, Ron.
Face, except front of the bicep. Face, take a quarter turn to the right. Forearm pose. Okay, four, separate your arms, please. Okay, face the rear. Back the bicep. Okay, relax. Another quarter turn. Tricep pose. front, please. Mark your sheets. Okay, press chest. Take quarter turn to the right. Side chest pose. And from the opposite side. Face the front, please. Hands meet in small in the back. Press down. Relax, mark your cheeks. Okay, poser will be done, will be done this evening, pulse muscular. Two and four. Do three, two of your best poses that shows off your muscle. Thank you very much. That concludes the prejudging. Now you must muscle your shoulders.
trains at the Flint YMCA and also works at the Flint YMCA, in addition to being a student at U of M Flint. Would you please welcome Scott Dixon.
Thank you.
Thank you, Samuel. Our next contestant is from Lapeer.
Yeah!
Trained at Woody's Gym.
Yeah!
And works at North Oakland Residential Services.
Yeah!
Would you please welcome Roger Cobo.
Relax, curl the right leg bicep, please.
Feel good, Rod.
Face the front, please. Heel together, toes facing outwards. See the flare of your thighs.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to do something a little unusual here. I just noticed the contestants that will be called out for the different body part awards. And for the next category, best back, I'm going to call out two contestants. And I'd like these two contestants to remain on stage as we go through the rest of the body part awards.
Best poser.
best workout they've had in a month. That's pretty tiring up there. What we want to do is give the judges a chance to take the final tabulations on the body parts. Let's see. I think they have a computer there. What we're going to do is give the teenagers a little... All right, let me get my sheet organized here. And the first award we will be presenting will be best legs. If we find the best legs plaque out there. Best legs goes to Thomas Moon.
Thomas Moon.
maybe a little bit of posing music from up top, a little bit of music, and make this line look forward.